stare into the face of this demonic, radical evil, and I don't think there is any intellectual explanation of this.